In a search of fruit that's gonna fade.